Do you want to learn Excel VBA and do you want to start on the right foot and learn relevant basics? Microsoft Excel Fundamentals course is the best place to start your VBA career. Hi, my name is 𝐃𝐨𝐧 Mhlanga and I'm an instructor at Pandit Excel. I've designed this course to lay a proper foundation for VBA programming, giving you a clear picture of what Excel VBA is all about. This course will set you on the right path. Many people have tried to study VBA and failed, not because it's a difficult programming language, but because they started on the wrong foot. Most of us started learning VBA by recording macros, which were able to do the job, but at the same time, painting a picture of complexity when you view the code. We learned the hard way because we started the journey in the middle of the road, hoping to get to the end very quickly. As a result, VBA seemed to be a very complicated language. Now, in order to evolve, we moved on and tried to learn how to use system functions, procedures, looping, you name it. However, in the process, we suffered confusion because we learned without a proper foundation. All the concepts were pulling away from each other because we couldn't figure out the connection. We didn't know what joins everything together. We failed to grasp the reason for everything we do in VBA. As a result, it took us a long time to fully understand what we are doing and be able to write the code without searching the internet for clues every time. You might be asking yourself, is that even possible? Can I write and complete a program without searching the internet for help? The answer is yes. Because when you know, and you do things with ease. But if you don't know, you struggle and suffer confusion and loss of time. Isn't that what you do on the worksheet with Excel formulas only? You can quickly create and complete a project in no time because you have mastered how things work in Excel. So, if you can do that with Excel formulas only, you can also do it with Excel VBA. All you need is to acquire a profound knowledge of VBA. This course will set you on the right path, and as you take it, you will realize that VBA is fairly easy if you start on the right foot. I'm going to teach you the basics that are really basic in VBA and help you start from point zero and grow with speed. If this is what you need, please sign up for the course. Now, this is how you are going to learn. You will learn the basic coding skills through practical learning, which means you will learn VBA programming while building a real-world application. So what are we building? We are building a professional date picker for Microsoft Excel. As you can see, this is a very intelligent date picker that studies and understands Microsoft Excel environments. It is intelligent enough to be used both on user forms and also on the spreadsheet itself. The Date Picker project will allow you to test your knowledge in real time. So, as you learn and implement what you learned, this program will give you a real-time evaluation of your understanding. So, how will it do that? Through failure and success. You will learn and then implement what you learn. If you write the code, run the program and it fails, then you misunderstood the concept. However, if you run the program and it succeeds, then you understood the concept. That's what I like with practical learning. Your knowledge is tested as you go. Now, this course is part one in the Date Picker series. The entire Date Picker series is designed to make you a professional programmer. It is partitioned strategically to allow you to move from one level to another. So, What are you waiting for? Sign up and get started on an amazing journey.